Sometimes when life is getting you down, all you can do is dance it out. That's exactly what breast cancer patient Deborah Cohan did this week, just moments before going into surgery for a double mastectomy. Deborah had a dance party with her medical team. Check this out. That is Deborah dancing with her team just before about to get an operation. Deborah, you are pretty awesome.